Hey guys, what is Macintosh here, and many people who have pebbles, especially the older ones, notice the issue caused by some of the ribbon cables inside of the pebble not entirely connecting right over time, causing a lot of screen artifacts like this. This is of course mostly caused by something that you would not normally see unless you actually opened up the pebble, and by doing so you can see the various ribbon cables and other components that occasionally, due to temperature and other factors, become loose and do not connect properly. This can actually be fixed using physics. You can put your pebble in like a bathtub or something like that, and covered in very hot water. It's not good to boil it or anything, but you can just use decent temperature hot water, something that might come out of your hot water heater like this, and just let it sit in the hot water for 5 minutes or so. After the time is over, go ahead and just drain it, and then give the pebble just a minute to cool down before you pour cold water on it. After you give it that time, go ahead and put the coldest water you can on it, within reason. Let the pebble sit in the cold water for about as long as it sat in the hot water. After that, you can go ahead and just get it out. Of course, it is waterproof, so you can see that it does work perfectly fine. And you can see that it is definitely a big improvement from about an hour earlier. You see everything is working perfectly fine, and the pebble is back to normal. This is a known issue, and I do know several other people with this issue, and I know several people without this issue. If you do have it, you can email the Pebble support group directly from the Pebble app on iOS and Android, and most of the time it will replace it. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe. I would also like to give credit to TC Pub Media Inc. for the videos of the Pebble.